Hey, Salty here, and welcome to another Salty Brew. I decided to brew this while streaming, and I wasn't even planning on making a brew video, but I just made this real quick to see how it would turn out, and I was actually doing pretty well. I actually climbed from Diamond 2 to Diamond 1, so I'm like, yeah. If you saw my Expedition version of the deck, it's pretty much the same thing. You play a bunch of strangers to gain fire influence, and then use Touch of Fire on Flash Fire here. But what I also decided to add, Obliterate. I know how to say the word, but my mouth's tongue-tied for some reason. Because, like, this is actually a pretty good card if you don't have Flash Fire, because then you can give it double damage, and at least you can deal 12 to the face. For the market, I realized I should have added Phoenix Stone for the Expedition version, but I did it for sure on this version. This card helped me a lot. And I added reread, just in case I want to, maybe if I somehow play one of these two, I want to draw another, or draw it back and play it again. But this time, I decided to have nothing but pure fire emblems, and I decided to add the Decimate Fire emblem, or firepower. I don't always use this, but you never know, you might need a 3-3 at one point. And I decided to add the coin. The coin is really good when I'm trying to go aggro really hard in. Any other new cards I add in? No. It's just the addition of Obliterate. My mouth's so dry and my tongue, ugh. And I got rid of the one stranger that gains extra, or gains attack and health depending on your influence. And I'm like, nah. So, anyways, enough chit-chat, let's get on with the video, shall we?
We forge what we need.
Let us feast!
Sucks he got Aegis, but I should be fine.
Our aim is to be. We harness our spirit. Our magic is unlocked. We lurk in shadow.
Who says you can't play with fire? We earn.
We forge what we need.
One shot will do it.
We take what has been lost. Who says you can't play with fire?
Make each bullet count.
Spare some coins.
I don't think that's gonna be enough, though.
We earn.
We forge what we need.
Step aside, tyrant.
I didn't even have to use this. I didn't even get to use it. That's an interesting way to win. Okay.
Take what has lost.
Our aim is clear.
Who says you can't play with fire? We take what has been lost.
Our memories give us strength.
Oh, that was close.
We survived.
Who says you can't play with fire?
Okay. Whew. Got the diamond one. I think that's enough for the stream here. And you know what? Maybe I'll turn this into another brew deck. Or to another brew video, even though I didn't talk much. Well, anyways, I guess that's it for this stream. Thanks for watching. See you next time. All else I gotta say, subscribe to my channel or follow my Twitch stream if you want to see more, and maybe look at my Patreon, all that etc. stuff. Now I'll say goodbye for real. Goodbye.